Hi, my name is Jessica, and I'm going to do my niece's makeup. I'm going to attempt to do her face like this. She's from Monster High, and this is a Halloween tutorial. The first thing you want to do is you want to avoid her face, so that there won't be any makeup on her hair. So just get any bobby pins. Remove her hair from her face. Now after we do this, we're gonna move on to the face. She has pink eyeliner on the bottom, and I'm going to use this one here. And I want you to pull it out. And that goes all over her eyelid. The second thing you want to do is have some green eyeshadow on the top of her eyes. Now that one you put it on top of the eyeshadow, on the pink one. Don't blend it in. And the other thing we're going to do is we're going to add eyeshadow. We're going to add eyeliner. I think we might need liquid eyeliner. Now you want to do like a very winged eyeliner, like a cat, because that's how she looks in the video. From the cartoon, from the Barbie doll. Thank you.
You can take color for the lid. And what we want to do is we want to create some whiskers on her cheeks. Now we're gonna get a small brush. We're gonna use this orange color here for the and then we'll do the other side. Now we're going to use mascara on her eyelashes. And I don't think I have to curl hers because they're curled already. Yes. Now we need orange or brown.
Close your eyes. Now all we need is the wig and the costume. Say bye to YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.